Lagi di Family Gaming Channel. Seperti biasa, kita masih ngelanjutin game Dying Light 2 Stay Human. Misi terakhirnya apa ya? Gua lupa. Oh, kita masih ngebantu si Sophie. Langsung aja kita mulai. Dari jalan buat naik ke atas sini. Modify. Oke. balas pukul ya guys. Gak boleh dulu aja. Songong itu kan.
Looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Sophie says once I help them get the water back, she'll show me another passage to the central loop.
Sounds good. She grew up here. She knows every inch of this place. Better than most taxi drivers. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown, but he's dangerous. I doubt he'd just run off like that.
Itu bisa horor juga ya, emang game horor.
Inhibitor container detected.
Oke, jadi kita cuma perlu masuk ke sana.
Tired of just standing here. Hey.
Hidden container detected.
Looking for trouble? Warn ya, asshole. Make your move, asshole.
Ini pintu masuknya cuma ini doang.
Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Selalu membawa kita ke dekat kematian nih. Emang baik hati sekali Sophie ini. Salah, gue malah keluar.
Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mine. Try to disarm the charges.
Okay. And disarm explosive. Explosive itu udah dapat. Dan kita bisa pelajari dulu. Kita harus keluar.
Container nearby.
Gak sampai juga. Harus gimana ini? Kayaknya bakal berantem di sini.
Got it. And the water is safe.
Kita dapat baju ini. Oke. Kayak gini lebih keren ya. Sarung tangan. Kita modify. Modify. Oke, ini kita modify jadi ini. Oke. Okay. udah bagus lah ya. Ini kita dapat senjata ini tadi. Cek. Oke, buat throwing knife. Yeah.
After all.
You made your choice, fuckers. Nobody gets the water. You made your choice, fuckers. Nobody gets the water. Either the bizarre jackholes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man! We lost it. We can't find everyone. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole!
Hey, who's there? Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker, gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in all Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. Okay. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers.
Well now, look at the saint. The Pilgrim wants to preach to us.
Oh, you fucking fool.
Do it, Jack. Now. Goodbye, Bazaar. What?
What happened? Your toys don't work?
You... You did this?
You pay for that.
Salah bahaya kalau kelihatan lebih cocok lah. Oh, ini belum kita modify. Thank you. udah cuma itu. Enggak ada rutin yang berguna. Oh iya.
So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Survivor aja lah. Okay. Ini peacekeeper. Ini survivor. Netral. Oh, ini netral. Ini peacekeeper. Okay. Dan ini apa? Ini peacekeeper. Ini survivor. Renegades territory.
Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
I wonder. Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.
Because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
You know, this used to be a bell tower in the Middle Ages. Wonder what happened to the bells.
Okay. Sebentar, kita cek.
You can go search Barney's stuff. Coast is clear now.
Yeah.
Aiden, I saw Sophie and her men near the water tower. So the place should be empty now. But I don't know when they'll be back.
Kita dapat sarung tangan lagi. Kita di sana aja.
Is this some kind of collector or what? Oh, this place is a pigsty. That ain't no proof.
Aiden, hurry up. Someone's coming your way.
Great.
Get out of there! Now! Yeah.
Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! That's human skin! Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there! We still ain't already.
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch!
What is he talking about, Aiden?
I found the proof. Hidden among your things.
Proof? Of what?
You cut the tattoo from Commander Lucas's arm. After his death? Or when he was still alive?
You're out of your mind. I didn't do it.
Maybe you didn't. But your crazy brother?
Barney's not a psycho. We have nothing to do with Lucas's death.
I'm going to Aider. I've got the proof he's looking for.
Aiden, it's not us. Nobody at the bazaar will believe you.
Then where did this piece of skin come from, Sophie?
Could have been planted to set us up. Ever think of that?
Who would do that? And why?
To distract everyone from the real killer. Who gained the most from killing Lucas?
Who had the most to gain?
If it was that easy for you to get in here, then someone else could have come in here before you and planted that.
Doesn't matter. This is between you and Aider now.
Wait! Please. Aider doesn't care about the truth. He doesn't care about finding the real killer. He's only looking for a reason to raid the bazaar.
It's not my war, Sophie.
No. But you'll have blood on your hands. Blood of innocence. Someone is setting us up. Someone clever. We're not sadists who would skin Lucas, Aiden. And you know it.
But I know that you want to get rid of the PKs.
Yes. And we will get rid of them. But not like psychos and assassins, Aiden. Believe me, this is a setup. I'll help you get to the center. I promise.
How?
By getting rid of the biggest problem of this land. The PKs.
That seems dangerous.
We've been preparing for this for a long time. I'll tell you everything when I'm ready. Stay close to your radio, Aiden. Time to make some changes around here.
Gak seru, guys. Kita dipisahin lagi berantem sama Bani. Udah, kita lempar petasan padahal tadi. Cuma bisa buat 4. Dapat senjata ya, gue nggak nyadar. Kita belum dapat senjata. Oh, kita masih nunggu Sophie. Pantesan kita belum dapat senjatanya. Penasaran sama kotak ini ada di mana? Kita nggak bisa tidur. Kita iseng-iseng aja dulu lah.
Sophie, come to the bazaar. We're having a powwow.
You ready to get me to the center?
I'll tell you everything when you get here. Hurry up.
Okay, kita harus ke bazar. Hampir salah jalan.
Good seeing you.
This is madness, Sophie. The peacekeepers have more weapons. Men. They will crush us like worms. Ator may have more men, but we have the home field advantage. Home field advantage? You're crazy. I forbid it. While I lead the bazaar, no one will attack the peacekeepers.
You no longer lead the bazaar.
What?
You're no leader, Carl. Never were. We lost people because of you. Crystals. You almost got yourself killed. My mother wanted a free bazaar, not slaves serving the peacekeepers. I want to restore peace here. You can help me with this, or leave.
Roger, Humphrey, arrest them! What are you doing? They want to betray the bazaar! Roger!
You have no power anymore, Carl.
You won't be like your mother. You'll have blood on your hands, Sophie. A lot of blood.
Carl is right. We don't stand a chance in open battle.
Sophie! What the...
Therefore, we're gonna weaken them first.
What do you mean?
We'll cut off their main source of electricity. Without UV lamps, Ador can't defend his base. They will be driven from the metro tunnels and cut off from the armory.
How does all this get me to the central loop?
Once Ador is weakened, he will retreat for reinforcements. Then you can make it to the central loop, Aiden. But first, we have to blow up the windmill. And fast, before Ador gets wind of what we're planning. Barney, gather our people. Be ready. Roger and Humphrey, go to the armory, provide weapons to anyone capable of fighting. And you, Aiden, go to Alberto and Vincenzo. They'll walk you through the plan.
Okay.
Community and freedom, Aiden. Together, we will win.
We have a lot of orders to...
Thank you for the water,
hey,
Aiden.
Hey, Alberto! This new armor of yours is flimsy. More fit for a beetle than people.
Yeah, way too thin.
Philistine! Beetle shells are great protection! This is top craftsmanship, made from the finest quality materials. Built from...
Uh-oh, I can almost see the steam pouring from his ears.
Look out! He's gonna blow!
Titanium. We reinforce the armor with titanium we pulled from the scrapyard. That's why they're lighter.
Well, why didn't he...
Alright, fine. I'll do it.
Okay. Go to the water tower. We're going to use the charges that Jack and Joe tried to blow it up with. Let me know once you get there.
Got to blow up this, windmill. The peacekeepers took it from us.
Nice. itu jongkok dulu ternyata. Senjata kan kita nggak perlu lagi. Kalau ini baru itu. Ambil aja kita dismantle senjata ini. Nice.
Shit. What happened here?
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for.
What's going on here?
PKs. They've been searching us for weapons. Found our Molotovs and went apeshit, slaughtering everyone in sight. Looks like someone set us up.
Who? And where are the bombs for Alberto?
We managed to send some out. The couriers last reported near Star Square. Then silence.
Alberto, the charges are gone. I'm going to the Star Square. That was their last check-in.
Oh. Oh, my.
Exactly.
Ada.
Yeah.
Be careful. Someone sold us out. Find the charges. Without them, the plan cannot proceed.
Doing what I can. I'll be in touch. PKs ambushed your transport?
They searched everyone and everything. Eventually they found the bomb. Someone tipped them off.
And they took everything?
Dunno. Suddenly something scared them off.
Wait, what? Where are the charges? Hey!
They were in the yard. Come on, maybe they didn't steal all of them. Lucky few, the infected showed up. Everyone scattered, probably leaving the bombs behind. Don't know why they didn't steal them. They were right under their noses. Morons.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Satu zombie yang gede ini.
Yeah.
Alberto, I have the charges.
Wonderful! Excellent! So what are you waiting for? Come back!
Here I come.
udah berarti kan. Oh, ini senjata di level 18 doang. Kita dismantle aja lah. Ini 19. Dismantle aja, enggak peduli rare atau bukan. Oh, ini damage-nya paling gede nih, guys.
I ain't afraid of you.
You just found trouble, friend.
Have this! This will end well for you.
What's all?
Time for you to fuck right off.
Thank you.
this?
You want to think hard before your next move.
You crazy. I'm a peacekeeper. You're dead. You looking for peace? It's time for you to fuck right off. You must want to die today. Play catch!
Kalau ada tombak, mau tombak, sumpah.
Nailed, fucker! Die now!
Kenapa nggak dilawan?
Back the fuck up!
Kita bantai.
Hey, just put the mark right past this way.
Always complain. Alive, and that's what counts.
Skin off the commander was a certified psycho.
Where's your father?
There you are. Only two?
PKs took the rest.
Damn,
them and triple them. Because of that traitor, our plan is in danger. We must act quickly.
No, nitrates. We need fertilizer. Then we can make more explosives. The old night runners, they've got everything. And certainly all we'll need to make more bombs.
I know a guy. Lives on a rooftop. Friend, foe, depends.
Killian, you know him?
Hakon's friend, Killian?
Yes, Killian. I'll explain how to...
Another way, thanks.
By 1,000 fireworks! Get a move on, Pilgrim!
Jadi buat video yang sekarang, nanti kita bakal persiapan perang sama buat lawan Peacekeeper. Kita membantu supporter. Next time, kita bakal lanjutin di sini. Jangan lupa klik like, comment, share, dan juga subscribe. Oh ya, jangan lupa juga nyalain lonceng notifikasi terus bikin channel ini buat biar kita semangat upload juga ya.